This is the bravest thing I ever done in my life.
Can love